things that I can't explain with words. I try to tell you with my kisses. I wrote love on your skin, I spelled it out, but you still can't miss it. My love, my joy, you don't need your fear. Every time I get near, you see, we be making things complicated when it's clearly not needed. You put two tough lovers together and you know things will get heated. Egos bleeding over fear of leaving, when even treason said we should believe in achieving a state of realness of being, the closest thing to the Garden of Eden I'm seeing. Two freelance lovers in need of a romance that covers the bruises of previous beatings with new colors. Clear my blue, let's rediscover how we're not made to suffer and survive, but to live and overcome times when they're rougher. See, I've known for many miles that my edges are tougher than most people's. So I've grown through many styles and I pick up the pieces I leave. I'm not evil. I lock up my tongue before it gets lethal. Love around the clock to keep remote my demons for no reason, just heart. And it's been beating. I need to keep breathing. I need to keep breathing. I need to keep breathing. Volgens mijn vrienden bestaat er een voorwaardelijke liefde niet. Volgens hun is liefde per definitie egoïstisch. Je houdt van omdat hij of zij of het je recht houdt, je warm maakt, je goed voelt. Je houdt van zodat hij of zij of het je in hemelsnaam niet verlaat. En enkel daarom, Ellie, zit jij tot het onmogelijke in staat. Oké. Volgens mij weten ze te veel, maar voelen ze niet genoeg. Feiten splijten en onderzoeken te veel, wetenschap als.